Talbot took a bunch of cops around to Anders. The place was immaculate.
Yeah, well, the cleaner is very good at what she does. No one will ever find any evidence of what happened there.
He had a lot of questions. I told him I was unconscious most of the time and I don't remember much.
He should just be happy he's alive.
He doesn't strike me as someone who likes unanswered questions.
How was everything?
Delicious.
Good. I was worried about the seasoning.
I don't know what to say about what you did for me. What you gave up. Part of you must hate me.
I could never hate you.
But you're back to being a vampire.
I don't have any regrets, okay?
None? Yeah. This isn't exactly how I pictured our date either.
What do you mean?
You know what I mean. I'm human, you're a vampire. We're right back where we started.
I don't want you to get hurt.
Maybe you're afraid of getting hurt. I know what it's like to lose people you love. But it's part of life.
Relationships between humans and vampires
are difficult, dangerous, and complicated. I know, you told me. If you hadn't been a vampire, I'd have died today. I'd have died 23 years ago. Being a vampire isn't all you are. It's not what's keeping us apart. It's just you.
Give me a chance to figure it out.
Okay. Just don't take too long. You may have forever.